Chapter 1 Sets, Class 5. In this chapter, we learn about what is set, notation of set, different number system set, different types of set, and members and elements in a set. How can we describe a set? A set is a collection or group of well-defined and distinct objects. Well-defined means the members has some specific property, and distinct means different. They are not same, they are not repeated. For example, dinner set, sofa set, bunch of keys, team of players, flock of sheep, and your class 5A group. The word set, bunch, team, flock, this show the collection or group of specific things denoted the set. Notation of a set means how we write a set. The name of a set is denoted by the capital letters. Every element of a set is separated by comma, and all the members or elements of a set are enclosed in a curly bracket or middle bracket in tabular form. The order of the writing element does not matter in a set. Order का मतलब ये है कि अगर 1, 2, 3, 4 set है, तो आप उसको 1, 3, 2, 4, 2, 3, 1, 4 भी लिख सकते हैं. Elements of a set do not repeat itself. इसका मतलब ये है कि अगर कोई element 4 है, अगर वो बहुत 2 या 3 times repeat हो रहा है, तो इसका मतलब है कि वो set नहीं है. In our last slide, we discuss about the notation of set. In a set, element do not repeat. In a set, element must not have adjective like bad, intelligent, greater, smaller, delicious, naughty, and good. Question number one is collection of smaller number. It is not a set because of the word smaller. If you take a set 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, in this set, 1 is smaller than 2, 2 is smaller than 3. इसका मतलब ये हुआ कि ऐसी collection जिसमें smaller numbers आ रहे हैं, कोई ऐसी collection हो ही नहीं सकती. तो it is not a set. In second question, collection of intelligent student. There is a adjective intelligent. Adjective की वजह से यहाँ पर ये set नहीं है, क्योंकि हर student किसी भी लिहाज से intelligent हो सकता है. यहाँ property आ गई, इसलिए ये set नहीं है. It is not a set. Collection of the students in class 5. It is a set because there is no adjective. It shows the collection of student of class 5. It is a set. In this slide, we study element or a member of set. Element or member of a set is denoted by symbol epsilon E, and not a member of set is denoted by not epsilon. In example 1, it is a set A with the elements 2, 4, 6, 8. 2 belongs to A, 6 belongs to A, but 5 not belongs to A, and also 1 not belongs to A. In example 2, if B set is A, B, C, D. Now in the set B, A belongs to B, B belongs to B, but E does not belongs to B, and 3 does not belongs to B.